Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone in my effort home. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I decided to customize an AirPod. Yeah, it's AirPod. So first I go to my studio and open my computer after practice and practice routine. So I open Google and go to Amazon and get a black AirPod. So let's see it and cinematic and customize this AirPod. Enjoy the video.
Can't feel the way y'all feel.
I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here.
I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. I do the same thing
I told you that I never. Let's go starting. Clean the AirPod and taping. And finally, spray painting. First thing, we are clean the AirPod before customizing. And let's go. After cleaning, we are taping the AirPod. And last thing before customizing the AirPod is spray painting. Let's go. Okay, finally we are finishing the preparing step and now let's go coloring. I think this a little bit crazy, but I coloring the AirPod like a watermelon. I hope you like it and don't forget to subscribe and enjoy the video. Maybe we can see the seaside, wanna kick it with you. I can't even lie. And finally, enjoy the review and don't forget to subscribe.
Driving in my Ferrari, well I'm sorry that I made it on my own. Visions of you don't haunt me, never hardly. Don't know what you think you